My name is Sheikh Tarannum and I'm from Baroda Football Academy. Right now I'm currently with the Indian Women League team of Baroda Football Academy as an assistant coach and a player too. Baroda Football Academy has around 20 to 21 centers. Their grounds are there. The coaches also are getting training from the A license or B license coaches. So that is also going on.
Bangalore United Football Club is basically south. It's in South Bangalore, and sir and ma'am is maintaining this club, and totally in their fund only. It's not like we are getting some advertisement. Nothing we are getting. We are only from Kamal sir and Chitra ma'am. They are handling this club.
We started women's football only in 97. Yeah, from there we are doing from the grassroots. We take the kids from 8 years. We nurture them. We see how. What is needed for them? Slowly we'll build up, and we are here now.
My name is Manjita Matkar. I'm the team manager of Panjim Footballers.
Last year there was a league. There was before the league, meaning there was a draft. Okay, wherein all the players were in the draft, and six clubs came forward to put the teams for the women's league. Okay, and from there, from the draft, they selected players. So different players went for different clubs. So like that, these players came for Panjim, for footballers, and sporting. It is part of sporting only. And then there was a league and competition between all the teams. Okay, from there, Panjim footballers emerged as champions.
We are lacking for the sponsors. Because in Baroda, it's a small city comparative with Delhi or something. We don't get much sponsors over there. So we are working on that. So that even we can form a good team, we can hire a good players and we can form a good team.
Last time we wanted to participate for IWL, then the financial status was zero. So this time we thought that somehow we have to go. And the Super League, which was conducted by KSFA, that was a good move from the association. And we managed to win, and we have put a very good show as far as Karnataka League is concerned. We were unbeaten. It's a money power which is making the teams here, So we were not that sound in money. But I believed in my girls, whatever they are. So we thought we'll just come here and venture. And we knew that we cannot lift the trophy. But it was definitely for us that we will come here and show what is BUFC.
Goa, the competition is little less. Here we've got other players who play for India. And here the competition is little high. And the players are also big who played for India. And they have got a lot of experience. But here we've got players who are very young and who are even playing for the first time for this league.
Goa is known for football. No one will deny that Goa is not a football state. There is also government who is supporting this JFDC. But, there is nothing, there is no help coming to us from the government. We clubs has to beg money to, get some funds and all.
As far as our academy is concerned, we have a lot of children and we are also concentrating on the community coaching. So we are trying to develop the children from the community as well as coaches from the community. Because it's not everybody's cup that they can pay and become a coach, D license or C license. So we are just trying to, go for some course for the community coaches where I'm trying to teach them the basics of community coaching.
The community program is like we find some local schools which is really like government schools. And we just go there and train girls for a few days, free of cost. We find talents in them. If they are really good, from there we bring them to the club, train, and we will make sure that she is representing at least Karnataka state.
We had many girls who represented state and a couple of girls who went for in national camp.
Yeah.
Those girls, they came from the community programs only.
We are getting local girls to play. The clubs are getting local players to play. This year, the whole Indian squad is gone to some clubs. Maybe they are paying money, a lot of things are happening. But, we can't fight with an Indian squad who have just finished a tournament and they come down and they play for one club. A girl like 17 years old will not fight with this 19, 20 years old girl who has been with experience with Indian squad. Where AFF should take some steps to help the other local clubs who are participating in the tournament.